Good Morning Broadcast. Will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Good morning once again and welcome back to the McGee Morning Broadcast. Coming to you from the Chair Studios, today is December 16, 2022. That's right, the 16th, which means today is the last day of school before our three-week holiday break. It's also Friday, which means Miss Nancy is here with her Feel Good Friday shout-outs. We'll bring those to you really soon. But first, let's take it over to Jadetsi with a look at this weekend's weather forecast. Good morning, Jadetsi.
Good morning, Jadon. A very good morning to everyone watching out there today. Currently, it's about 50 degrees outside. We have some pretty calm weather in store for you for the next few days as we kick off our holiday break. Taking a look at today. We are expecting partly cloudy skies with daytime temperatures reaching the mid to upper 60s. And then your overnight lows will be dropping down into the low 40s tonight. As for the rest of the weekend, we are expecting partly cloudy skies again for Saturday and Sunday, but temperatures will drop down into the low to mid 60s for both days during the evening. That's a look at this weekend's weather as we begin our winter break. Have a fun and restful time. Have a fun and restful 3 weeks. Now let's take it back over to Janella with her announcements.
Thanks, Jadetsi. Sounds like a great way to start our break. Hopefully everyone is wearing their pajamas today as we close out our Winter Spirit Week events. Thanks to everyone who participated in this week's Spirit Week activities. Mr. Abarca has put up a video of our candy cane fun room that was held on Wednesday. So if you want to take a look at that, you can go to our YouTube channel and see it there. Don't forget, especially parents, today is modified day, so we get out early today. TK and Kinder are out at 12:05 p.m. and 1st through 5th grade are out at 1 p.m. today. That's going to do it for announcements today. So now it's time to show you what you can expect for lunch today. So let's see that. Almost ready with her shoutouts, but first let's take a look at who is having a birthday this weekend. So let's see that list.
Happy birthday! Oh, this is your birthday song. Oh, celebration all night long. Oh, may all your dreams come true. We sing all together. Happy birthday!
Birthday to you all. Well, no one has submitted shoutouts this week, which means that everyone was so awesome all this week long. Our teachers just couldn't decide who to choose for a shoutout. So congratulations to everyone on being awesome this week. Well, that's going to do it for today as well as this week. We hope you have a terrific weekend as we leave you for our Friday winter for our winter break. We would like to send you off with reading a very special book. So with that, we'll say goodbye, and we see you back here on January 9th. Until then, be safe, stay healthy, and always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a fantastic Friday and happy holidays.
Good morning once again. As the holidays approach, we thought it would be fun to be able to read you one of the holiday season's favorite books. So now the broadcast team presents to you, 'Twas a Night Before Christmas by Clement Seymour and illustrated by Tom Brown.
"'Twas a night before Christmas and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
The stockings were hung up by the chimney with care and hoped that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children nestled all snug in their beds as visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap.
happened out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
The moon of the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wandering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer.
With their little old driver so lively and quick, I know in a moment it must be standing more rapid than eagles, his course they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by names. Not Dasher, not Dancer, not Prancer, and Vixen on Comet, will give them another and Vixen to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet an obstacle bound to the sky, so up on the housetop the course that they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too.
And then a twinkle under on the roof, surprising and humming for each little one. As I drew in my head and was turning around down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was just all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys had swung on his back. He looked like a peddler just opening his sack.
His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry, his cheeks like a rose, his mouth like a cherry.
His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow.
He had a broad face and a little round nose that shook when he laughed like a bowl of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf. And I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself.
A wink of an eye and he twisted his head, so he gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word but went straight to his wing and filled the stockings and turned with a jerk.
And laying his finger aside his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he sprang to his
senses to get to the song and hopefully would have a whistle. But I heard it was never such a one of sight.
Merry